All right, in the next section, we have four techniques of hijiwaza, or elbow control techniques, and we'll start with Oshi-Taoshi. Again, we're taking the back step, rising up to the elbow, and then over the top to a locking form. Pretty standard. Little back step, up to the elbow, control over the top, and lock. Good. Right here. And maybe this angle. Good. Pretty simple. Oshi-Taoshi.